Yeah. I say that I'm a survivor, and I know I survived a lot of things, but not to even mention all those fucking drugs I did.
But I know I'm not, 'cause I feel real finally.